Hey, what's going on, guys? So I bought and used Resurge a few months now, and I've decided to make this review video just to warn others about the Resurge scheme that made me lose basically all the money that was inside my PayPal account while I was trying to pay for Resurge. So I'll expose this scheme to you guys in this video so that you can make sure that you're staying away from this scheme. And after I show you guys the scheme, I will then walk you guys through my personal experience with using Resurge supplement for these few months and all the goods and bads that I discovered so that you'd be able to make your decision on whether Resurge is something you would want or not. So let me start by telling you guys what this scheme is and what you have to do to prevent it. Please, you have to pay close attention right now so that you don't risk your money, you know, falling for the scheme. So listen up. There are a bunch of smart people out there that know that Resurge is a very popular product that's gaining a lot of attention online. What these people have done is that they have gone out of their way to copy and clone the real and official Resurge website. And then when they're done cloning these websites, they go and run Google and YouTube ads targeting people that are searching for stuff related to Resurge. What they do with those ads is that they offer you discounts and bonuses so as to lure you into paying through their websites. What they then do is that once you go over to their websites and enter your credit card details there, they'll make as many withdrawals as they can from your bank, which is absolutely nuts. So everyone that's using or thinking of using Resurge has to be very careful to even make sure you and your bank card details are 100% safe. I would recommend that after watching this video, you finally decide to use Resurge, you click through the link I put in the description and pay through there. I mean, that's the safest way to do it. That way you'll be 100% sure that you're actually buying from the real and official Resurge supplement website. And I'm very sure that that's the correct website because that's where I later paid for my own bottles of Resurge, which were delivered intact. So, and even if after watching this review and learning all the goods and bads that come with Resurge, you're not ready to pay for Resurge right now, all you have to do is just make sure you ignore any advert or video that tells you that you can get a discount or bonuses, because simply there's no discounts, and I know this because I've actually bought and used it. So just ignore all the people that are wanting to take advantage of you. Come back to this video when you're ready to buy and use the link I put in the description. It's the direct link to their official website where I later bought my own bottles from after falling into the hands of these people. So look out. So now that I've exposed the scheme to you guys and shown you guys exactly what you need to do to make sure your bank and PayPal details are 100% safe, let me now walk you guys through my personal experience with Resurge. So I heard of Resurge through an advert that I saw on one news website at the time, and I got interested and wanted to check it out because I was really gaining a lot of weight at the time. And so I clicked over, looked through their page, watched the long sales video, and then I was very moved and I wanted just to make the payment right away, but I was still a little bit skeptical about the whole thing. And so that's when I decided to go check the reviews, you know, just to make sure. And I went over to their YouTube search and watched a bunch of review videos on Resurge. And from what I saw in the review, you know, all they did is speak about good about the product. And then, so I decided after that to give it a try. But on going back, I saw some ads on YouTube saying something like 70 discount off Resurge for today only. I was like, 70%? Yeah. And I thought in my mind, like, why not go through that website and get a 70% cutoff? You know, what were you supposed to pay originally for the Resurge supplement bottles? I was like, I'm in. So I then clicked over through the ad and entered my PayPal account details, and they charged me the sum of $200 three different times, and they would have taken more, but what I had inside of my PayPal account at the time was just about $620+, so they basically drained my entire account. And the fact that I lost money discouraged me. It took me a few weeks to pull myself together and accept it was my fault that I lost the money, because I was the one that was looking to get a discount anyways. But I finally got to their official website, ordered my bottles, and got them delivered. So the supplement actually works, but I would warn you not to expect fast results, because it took about 3 weeks and a few days of constant intake as prescribed to actually start noticing visible results. So you have to be patient with yourself and the supplement itself. Now that I've walked you guys through my personal experience with Resurge, let me walk you guys through the pros and cons that come with Resurge. Excuse me. So you can actually weigh out the pros and cons and then make a final decision on whether or not Resurge is something that you would want to use. So I'll start with the pros. The first thing that I would love to mention as a pro as regards to Resurge is the fact that the supplement actually works. You and I both know that there are a ton of weight loss ebooks, supplements, and programs that don't work at all. But this one, unlike lots of the other ones that out there, actually works and provides results. The second pro I'd love to talk about here has to deal with the fact that it has a money-back guarantee that would actually enable you to get 100%, no questions asked about the refund if you use and find out Man, I guess I just got something stuck in my throat. I didn't, but where was I, guys? That's right. Yeah, so this really makes the whole thing risk-free. You can actually buy Resurge today and try it and ask for a refund if it doesn't work for you. But I would also urge you to make sure that it's not your fault that the supplement didn't work for you. Make sure you got to take it consistently as prescribed so that you'll be sure that the fault is not from your end. The third and final thing that I'd love to mention as a pro that comes with Resurge is the fact that it's actually approved by the FDA, which is also the Food and Drug Administration. So yeah, now that we looked at the pros, let's look at the cons so that you'll weigh them out and decide on, you know, which, if you'd like to use Resurge or not. So the first thing I'd mention here is that there are a lot of fakes going around everywhere and also a lot of people trying to take advantage of you. I really consider this a con because I think the official Resurge company should do something about that. But guys, you can use the link I put below to be sure you're safe. That's the link to their official website. So yeah, that brings us to con number two, which is the last con that I have to talk about here. And what I'll talk about here as bacon that comes with Resurge is the fact that it actually requires us to pay the shipping charges. I personally don't have a problem with this because, you know, I already know that considering it's a physical supplement bottle that has to be delivered to you. But I know some people might not like the fact that there are shipping fees involved. So yeah, guys, I think I should be done with this review now, as I've shown you guys the scheme, how to avoid it, my personal experience, the pros and cons and all that. All I ask for you in return is just to please leave a like on this video. Also drop a comment down below, and I'll always be around to answer the questions if you have any. Thanks for watching.